and you don't know what to wear if we have a picnic, or let's take a trip to the lake, what you about to see is something you've never seen before for Baton Rouge summertime thing.
So let's get started.
Thank you. want to go too down, and we just relax. Now this one right here. Ladies and gentlemen.
about that when you take your shower, the spice, and the body on the beat.
They win it, John.
DJ, we got these fellas coming up next. We got these fellas coming up next. DJ. All right, what's next act, y'all? What's next act? This brother here, what you say? This brother here say, he gonna take y'all back when he used to go to shot. Sales. Mr. Brown! Up next, fellas, we got something new, fellas. The fellas' mind is up next. This next line will be for the real grown-ass man.
Big time event to go to. We got something right here for you. My brother right here, Sean in the tech. We got multiple colors. You name it, we got it. Make sure you take a lot of pictures, videos, so you can remind yourself which outfit you want. Oh yeah, that's right here. Them right there. That's that one with the. You gotta put that one on when they call you down and go eat the mouth. That state senator. When you get ready to go eat and make that trip to Washington, D.C., you need that outfit. We got something for everybody, baby. That's the real fine wine, elegant. Remember, fellas, we got something for you too. That's that compass right there, y'all. We can match it up, we can do whatever we want to do with it. Thank you. Sunday. To the next. So I hope that you appreciate all that you saw tonight. First, I want to just say to my wife, Sonoba, she's around here somewhere. I could not do this without her. I also, what's here? Come on, baby. She a fashion star all by herself. Come walk the runway, baby. I thank God for every part of this. Y'all, it's been a long time coming. I appreciate you being here. I want to say thank you to Miss Janae Williams. Come on up here, Miss Janae. Miss Janae stepped out in faith with me. There are a couple of designs. Go ahead and check the seat. It's going to take me half a second. You know I'm long-winded. Black folk long-winded. You know black folk long-winded. But I had a couple designers that backed out because they weren't sure about what this was supposed to be. And Ms. Janae stuck in here with me to do this. And I just want y'all to give her a big round of applause. She was amazing, amazing, amazing. To my family in the back, mom and all my family sitting on that side. Shout out to y'all. I want to also just give a shout out. There's a play coming on April the 1st. It's called The Glimpse. I'm actually in that play as well. But my cast family is here with me. My cast family, if you just go ahead, come and give us a stand up, Ms. Brock, Mr. Brock, if y'all just come on. And all my cast family, stand up for me, please. I appreciate you being here. I want to say one, there's a lady in this audience, Ms. Amelia Pulliam. I don't know where she is. Where's Ms. Pulliam? Stand up, Ms. Pulliam. Y'all, I woke up one morning and decided I wanted to sew. My wife told me to go sit down somewhere. I bought a sewing machine. I had a little bit of thread. I didn't know what I was doing. I started watching YouTube videos. And so I went to this lady at my school and I said, look, I need to learn how to sew something. I know you can help me with a few things on edge. Look, she started doing a couple of classes with me, Lord. I was driving her crazy. But she is the product of why I'm sewing here. So Ms. Pulliam, I love you. I appreciate you. Look, and let me say to everybody here, thank y'all so much for coming. This is a family thing. I hope that you enjoy yourself. Ms. Craig, I love you for being here with me, all my church family. I think one of my brothers won the structure of stuff. Did he win? Tell me what Galilee won't do. Tell me what Galilee won't do. Amen. Look, all of my classmates that are here, stand up. Where's the class 8A? And anybody from the Astruma High School in the building? I love y'all, I love y'all, I love y'all. There we go. And I'm going to last I say thank you to the band, to all of those. We had some amazing performances. You got a lot for $20. You got a whole lot for $20. So next year, inflation. Next year, because you know they're going to be wanting an extra $10 on their check next year.
To Mr. Rawls, who is one of my working partners at school, thank you so much for being my host. He is amazing. He is up and coming. And I could not leave this building without saying thank you to every model that has been here working with me. Thank you to every last one of y'all who stepped out and was here with me. Look, I don't want to take nothing home. If you want to buy it, it's for you. I already got a couple things I already belong to right now. Where is my family and my committee? My God kids, my real kids, my committee. I couldn't do this without Carlton, Cleveland, Jemiah, Jalen, JJ, Monty. Who am I missing? And Willie. Thank you so much. Look, I want to keep thanking everybody because I know I'm going to miss somebody. I know my work family is out here too somewhere. There we go. They're my people. There go my people. And Juniper's out here. Look at my people. Look at y'all. Come on. And where the SU cheerleaders at? I know I got some cheerleaders in this house. Stand up here with one of James' kids. Oh my God. Oh my God. I love y'all, so thank you so much. I want to say thank you to Ms. Welsh. I know she couldn't be here, but we live streaming talking about it. Ms. Welsh, I love you. And thank you for being here with me. Martha's in the back, she gave me everything. So no, see, that's also a thing. Thank you to all my vendors that are here. You have absolutely an opportunity to see these wonderful vendors. Thank you, vendors, for being here with me and sticking by through this. Next year is gonna be bigger and better. We're gonna even need a larger place to have this, right? It's the first one, but not the last, right? Right? So, I'm gonna say goodnight. Models, thank y'all so very kindly. And we're gonna let you have a little music and get on up out of here. Get on up out of here. We're gonna go to the bank and take a nice little picture of them. But thank you, goodnight. I love you, I appreciate you.